Well, apparently my mom and someone's sibling is in London right now. So during the duration of the stream, I will not be talking this first part. But after you do be tonight, I will stream another hour of this, and I'll be talking then. So, enjoy the gameplay. We tried to do something, but it wouldn't work. Luckily, there's a website for this game, so, yeah. Hi, Sonic Gaming Channel. Let's see how far we can get in an hour. Yeah, so no Discord call during this game. It's gonna it lowers the frame per second. A different site. Be right back again. think we fixed it. Yeah, it is. Hey, Wario! Dude, where you been? I know, it's crappy. I'm having a lot of issues. I tried running this game on the emulator, so the screen was all glitchy. I'm having a lot of issues trying to run this game. Let's try this website.
We'll be right back.
My last attempt. This doesn't work out to... That's a house. Oh, you've been busy, okay. Glad you're doing well. I think my run is on the emulator, but... The screen is all glitchy and... I can show you what it looks like, but it's hard to explain. Let's not get into personal stuff, my guy. That's not you. I'm just glad you're doing well. You're a good guy. What, yeah? This was the issue is, I have to hold the button to do it, and it's not letting me hold it. I'm glad to have you around, my guy. You know a lot more about this stuff than I do. Really quick. Yeah, 2020 was a rough year for us, Scorpio. But I'm just glad that we're focusing on the future. Scorpio, I tried a different ROM on the emulator, and the ROM looks fine. Maybe it's just a certain game, and a computer, I don't know, but I was trying to work that out before I get the stream started. Because if I played it like it was, with the screen glitching and the colors and stuff, my viewers would get a headache. I care for the health of my viewers. I should everybody. Viewers get hurt, I'm held responsible. You have me on Discord, Scorpio? I can probably add you back to the server if you want. It's up to you. It's more quiet and peaceful than if we have a... I'll tell you in Discord about it. When you ask, no, it's not that tech with somebody else. Take it. Yeah. I feel like one of those technicians saying, I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Raven. Voiced by Tara Strong. This is the original Teen Titans, not that Teen Titans Go crap. No offense to the people that actually enjoy that show. I'm a 2000s kid. Well, mid to late 90s kid. I grew up watching the original Teen Titans. 2005. No offense to Greg Sykes, he's a great voice actor and stuff. But you could at least give Teen Titans Go a good conclusion. Teen Titans a good conclusion, not Go. Oh yes, Halo 3 and Gears of War, those games are off the top amazing. I have Halo 3 on Master Chief Collection. We can do campaign. We have to have to figure out the time zones. We're both available. That's probably the continuation point. I also tried the second game on the emulator and it gave me the same problem, glitching the screens. Constantly blinking could give you a headache. Yeah, he did directly shoot me. Game Boy Advance back then was OP. Going up on this console. Love Game Boy Advance. They're different colors, you have to change to the hero of that color. That's better. As long as I make the, what is this, Smash Bros. Stage? I would see where you went with that. Yeah, that could be. Basically, there's hidden parts in the levels you have to fight enemies. Family's talking in the other room, so if you're hearing talking, not me, that's why. Yep, total OP, hella strong. I I really enjoy her work.
Very quiet!
Put off the spiders. Make me miss Flash Player. I closed some applications that were causing the frames per second to drop. Bring back the original crew just make the new Teen Titans Go show terrible. This one had promise, and now season 3 and 4 are just terrible. And you got cyborgs. Booyah! Well, that's also a plus. Just cut them with stop canceling good shows and give Teen Titans Go all the programming space. You haven't even posted. You didn't even post the second season of Mau Mau. I want season 2 of Mau Mau. Cartoon Network. Mau Mau. Cute. Why did you not start the second season of that show? No cap. But yeah, AEW's coming at 8 o'clock, so I'm gonna try and get the 30 plus more minutes of this, and I gotta start warming my food and get ready to watch. But I'll be back at 10 for another hour of this, then I gotta do some other stuff and go to sleep. I'm just glad that you're still with me, Scorpio. You helped me a lot. 2 years ago, you helped me a lot, man. The channel's been growing too. We have a lot of characters. Oh, hey, I sent you a friend request, Scorpio. Friend told me you have a Discord tag. Feel free to accept it if you still use it. Or if you have a new one, just add me at snfgamingyt hashtag 10048. Only add friends. No trolls. I only want to be around people that actually care of what I do. Not someone that's gonna come in here and make me feel inferior just to, like, get a kick. Okay then, so if it's the same thing, I sent you a request. A friend of yours told me what your tag was. I can't remember what the guy's name was. I mean, this must be another battle scene. Oh, well, that's a terrible lie. I was ready to create Dr. Doom. And so was my own Roblox OC, but I'm saving on a Scorpio in my video OC. And since I've been who I am. Oh, okay. Probably I don't lie, but okay. I know you're named after a bad guy, but hey, it works for you, it works for you. And the sound effects. like Robin's step. It wouldn't get loud. Probably later tonight, it would be nice and quiet. Oh, you did. Let me take a look. Hold on. Let me pause my screen real quick. Alright. Alright, so. When the stream's over, I'll send you a invite to the Discord server. If you want, we can invite you to the recording server too. It's up to you. I won't invite you if you don't want to. We still got stunt, and we still got SONIC 26 with this skill. He helped us a lot too. You may remember him. Stones. That's about the spiders, yep. I always enjoy this character design for Raiden. He's like always a very brooding teen, and his father's a big monster that wants her to take over the world, but she doesn't want to, and that annoys the ducklings out of Trigon. But at least everything's quiet again. Luckily I have this website as a backup if a ROM does not work on the emulator. Eh, cliche, yeah, maybe. Yeah. But that's kind of what most of her powers are. I mean, I've seen the movie Teen Titans Go versus Teen Titans, which it has its ups and downs on that. Another fight. Half demon, half human. Was part demon and half human. Whichever one goes first. That's a death ball, you want to call that one. Yeah, these guys are pretty in. Look at Raven's face on the bed on the room.
Oh,
Oh, I love the Rhino effect. Why you need the button so you can use her shield to protect yourself. I always make sure you have enough magic to get enough energy to get through there. Otherwise you're gonna have to wait.